So he's probably, an entire boat
through the same channel that he carved out.
Yeah, yeah. And fill it back in.
And then it slides all the mud back in as you go. So you have to recarve it again. Exactly. Understanding the full return.
The Sisyphean task.
Sisyphean task.
He spends like the next like, 6 months of his life just moving this boat back and
forth. Backwards and forwards until he drains the poor man's bank account.
No, he just becomes like superhuman, like just so fit. Like he's actually just in the end, he's just pulling the boat with a rope.
Doesn't even bother hiring anybody.
Well, he's just so fit. Imagine pulling a boat, like dealing with a boat and trenching and shit for 6 months straight.
I can't believe that he sort of used his little dinghy to pull his way, you know, pull the whole vessel on. I mean, I guess, you know.
I know, that's buoyant, insane,
so cool. Yeah, being buoyant, like you can do a lot of stuff when you've got a little motor.
Yeah, you do. Buoyancy goes a long way in these matters, but like the fucking hell.
Couldn't imagine continual grounding would allow.
This guy's a hero. He has told me some crazy ass stories that he's done, and this is like the
like if you had to come here and have the adventures. I mean, how many would have you had?
Oh, 1,000.
Yeah,
like actual. I'm not like people say that sort of shit. But
well, he's sort of like our Kerry friend, you know.
The wood. Oh, he's like a Kerry and a digger.
Yeah, Kerry digger. Blend of adventures. Venturing.
Well, just the stories of Europe and Spain and like I don't know, just in phases of the dude's life. Like it's just insane.
Sure,
it needs them. I'm going to get him onto the cheap and get him talking on the cheap.
Oh, I'm sure we'll have
some cheaps. Well,